Using the mouse in Analysis version 3 is a little different to doing so in version 2 or other NMR software packages, but we hope you'll get used to it soon. As normal, you can left-click on items in the toolbar or select menus, or you can expand and collapse items in the left-hand toolbar. If you left-click on your spectrum display, then you can drag the mouse to drag your spectrum around. You can zoom using the mouse wheel to zoom in or out. If you do this while you have the mouse on one of the axes, then you zoom selectively on that axis, which in effect changes your aspect ratio. You can zoom into a particular area by holding down the shift key and then dragging a box over an area. You get a yellow box drawn and you zoom in. If you want more information about zooming, then we've got another separate video tutorial on zooming. You can left click on a peak to select it. If you want to select several peaks at the same time, then hold down either the Ctrl key, or on a Mac computer it would be the Command key, and then select your peaks, and you can select several or deselect them again as you wish. If you want to select items in a whole area, again hold down the Ctrl or on a Mac the Command key, draw a box, this time it'll be pink, and all the items in that area will be selected. In order to pick peaks, you can hold down the Shift key and the Ctrl or on a Mac the Command key, drag a box, this time it'll be blue, and you will pick peaks. If you want to pick peaks manually, you can hold down again the Shift and the Ctrl or Command button, and then place your peaks where you would like to put them. If you then decide you want to move them, you can select a peak and then use the middle mouse button to drag it to wherever you would like it to go. If you use the keyboard shortcut SE, incidentally, you will move the peak to the local maximum. If you want more information about picking peaks, then have a look at our peak picking video. Finally, if you right-click your mouse, you will get a menu. The menu is context-dependent, so this is the menu you get if you right-click in the spectrum display area, and you get options relevant to that. Note that on the right-hand side, you get the keyboard shortcut displayed for each of these menu items. If you select a peak, then you get a slightly different menu. You get another menu if you right-click on your spectrum button, or in the right-hand toolbar, you get yet another different kind of right-hand menu.